Yeah, designing a website using WordPress. I want to design a website now. I've set up the WordPress from the control panel. I've installed the app from the control panel. So what I'm going to do now is to log into the admin section of the blog, type in the login name and the password. So once I log in, it will take me to the back end, to the dashboard. So from the dashboard, I can create menu, create pages. If I want to create pages, I click on pages, then I begin to add the pages I want to add to my blog. So let me check some of the text message where I want to draft my page. I'm going to create a page on About Us, should be part of the menu. About Us should be part of the menu. And under About Us, do I have a let me go. We have any content there? Content related to About Us. I think the content is this. About Us. Related to About Us. Let me bring it down here. These are the contents. I'll copy the content and place it here. Place it. So it has been pasted. So I move and click on the show. Publish immediately. Yeah, publish immediately. Okay. It has been published immediately. I can even view my page, that page, the information is there about us. I can go back and add other pages. I can add other pages. Come click on this, add more page. Let me go to my text. The pages I need About Us, our contacts, About Us, then our services. I can change it to our services. I can save it. So I can go back and create other page. Contact us should be there. Back again. I can copy the next. The gallery also should be there, the picture gallery. Try to add on that page. The internet is a little bit slow. The internet is slow. Okay. A gallery should be added and saved. I can pick a next page should be home. Home page should be there. Let's add new page from here. The shortcuts. Save. Let's copy. I think these are the menu. So concerning our contact, I can copy this place, this message. I move back to the contact us. I can put the message, copy and paste. The message will go there, save. So I want to design the menu now. Let me check this page properly. The way it is on the, coming up. You can see the menu is already here. I can rearrange, bring the home to be first, our service to follow, and delete this. I go back. So let me delete. I don't need this. Should be deleted. Trash. So I can go back to the menu under the appearance, customize. Let me look for the menu. I may decide to change the theme. The theme is not okay. I will decide. I want a template I can use for football team. Let's try this template, whether we can use it. Install it and activate it. The theme templates. It's installing. So you wait for some second, then you activate it has been installed. So let's preview our blog to see whether the template is okay. Yeah. Join the foot club. Okay, this is a template. We can use this template to add the menu. Has gone to hard menu. Select everything. Select everything. Let this one be at home page is there. Followed by about us is there. Followed by about us, our service is there. Contacts. Let it be in this order. I will remove this one. I may decide to remove that one later. Let's create the manifest. The menu has been created. Let me remove this. It's okay. Add automatic to both primary and display, should display everything. So it has been done. Let me copy the page and see how the site is going to look like. Yeah. Our contacts, about us. So what we are going to do is that our contact is there, home is there. So I'm going to change this name to the name of the name. Can go under settings. Adremfc. Just Adremfc. Football club. Football club. That's the name of the site. Let's save it. It's already saved. If I'm to refresh it, Adremi Football Club. So let me work on the slides. I have some pictures which can be placed on the slide. This theme is better. This is the front slides. I may decide to slide section. I have some pics. I will upload some pics very soon. You may not need to go for a professional header section. I will design this and bring it in. Already, the site is attractive, let's put to them to certain extents. Let me change the. I may decide not to use a. I may decide. Let's go back to the customize environment and scroll down. Home page settings, static. We can make it static and look design. Okay, I want something like this to come up for the home page settings. Then which there should be a post page news. I'm going to create a news page that will be coming up, and the picture gallery also. Okay. Let me add a picture slide. I can add my own slide. After publishing, I had my own slide. For the second part, I will teach you the how to add the slideshow. We are going to work on the slideshow, this same site.